What up, everybody? We're gonna do a basketball mixer of what? We got Limited, we got Court Kings, and we got Totally Certified. We got 4 boxes of each, and we're about to get a crack-a-lacking. So let's do it. All right. So, what's up, everybody? All right, let me put this up on the screen so you guys can see what's up. And there we go. All right. What up, Hoopster? Although technically, I'm CBM, Cardboard Moses, baby. Cardboard Moses. Why can you not see the, All right, let's try that again. He has a munchie stash? And I'm just hearing about this now? What does he have? Well, I guess I'm about to check. Shit. All right. Boom. Here we go. All right. Got annihilated. Brewers fan fest to. Oh, that's right, Miggy. You was telling me about that, weren't you? I think you went out there with your kid and whatnot. How was that, man? Did you ever get that card signed? Oh, well, actually, he does have a little munchie stash there. Oh, well, this is the garbage can, if that's what you're referring to. I'm assuming that's what you're referring to. Haha. Anyways, let's do this thing. All right. So, I'm going to start with the Limited because I've never seen Limited. So, I'm going to do it. You know what this means? I am about to put in some work. Not a big fan of Fritos. They are pretty salty. Pretty salty. Although, I will say, I am a fan of the, what is it? It's the Fritos that are like, they're all like twirly and curly and whatnot. Those are kind of cool. But they leave like a really bad aftertaste. Not a fan of that. Alright, clearly, I've never opened this. So I'm opening it like a noob. But you open it from here, I think. Whatever. It's getting opened. Ha! Somehow, that got done. Alright. They are super salty, right? That's what I thought. Boom. Hey, we're getting better at opening boxes. Did I mention I've never opened this before? I don't know about all that light beer business, man. I will say this, though. The Royal Rumble on WWE Network, all snaps. All snaps. That's right, Bergy. Go make some coffee. Get out of here. So that's Limited. Let's open the rest of this. Wrestling was cool when I was a kid. Ooh, box toppers. Forgot about Court Kings. It's nice. Anyways, Goldberg's fighting tonight? This guy, Bergy, smartass. But you gotta love him. That's my guy. Anyways, yeah. Goldberg's fighting today? Just in time for the mixer, baby. That's right. Goldberg's in the Royal Rumble? Oh, man. I might have to check that out. Yo, ooh, there's a lot of wrestling fans in this. All right, so let me ask you guys, because I haven't seen wrestling since they combined WCW with ECW during like the Monday Night Wars, that was like the last time that I was like super into wrestling. That was like the last heyday of it. But once like Stone Cold retired because of his injury, I pretty much stopped watching. But like I keep you know, tabs every now and then because all my friends still kind of watch it. They tell me that Sting is a part of, you know, WWE now. That freaking Undertaker lost at WrestleMania twice. Like, what the hell? Everything is, you know, crazy right now. I don't know what to do. The Nitro Girls. You remember the Nitro Girls? Yeah. Seth Rollins is, I'm not a big fan of Seth Rollins. I've seen the guy wrestle a couple times. I don't really like his whole persona. I think one of The Rock's cousins is like the champion right now. Wrestling used to be so cool. Wrestling used to be so cool. And now it's like, I don't know, man. It used to be for kids. Like, it's still for kids, right? So is it just me? Or like, has it always been for kids? It just so happens that kids used to have, you know, I don't know. I guess I was just barbaric as a kid, and I used to enjoy seeing grown men get hit over the head with a steel chair and having good old JR screaming, "Oh my God, he got hit with a steel chair!" Oh, that would have been a sick one to go to. Anyway, guys, let's get to this basketball. So here we go. Good luck to everybody. I'm going to start us off with a little bit of limited basketball action. So to start us off, we have Jusuf Nurkic for the Nuggets, Al Horford for the Celtics, Carmelo Anthony for the Knicks, numbered 299. No idea, Hoopster. Oh, man. That was a while ago. Anyway, Jamal Murray for the Nuggets. That was a while ago, Bergie. I've actually never been to a wrestling one, so I kind of want to go to WrestleMania. I hear it's in Orlando. So, kind of want to go to that. Here we go. Sticker auto with a patch on there. AJ Hammonds for the Mavericks. Boom. All right, little limited. Andre Drummond for the Pistons, patch numbered 299. Yeah, for sure I can find a stream online. I've always done that. JK. Reggie Jackson for the Pistons. Otto Porter for the Wizards. Let's keep it going. There you go, Bergie. Bergie dropping knowledge. What time does that pay-per-view start, by the way? All right, so here we have Gordon Hayward for the Jazz. And can I watch it on my iPhone? Nikola Jokic for the Nuggets. Klay Thompson for the Warriors, numbered 249. Very nice. We have, for my Miami Heat, Hassan Whiteside. There you go. Cool-looking card. Oh, nice. For my Cleveland folks, we got Mark Price. Number to 99. Sticker auto with a patch. Boom. For the Grizzlies, rookie phenom number to 39. Wade Baldwin the fourth on sticker auto with a patch. There you go. Look at all you guys dropping links. For the Heat, Hassan Whiteside. And for the Philadelphia 76ers, Nerlens Noel. All right. Oh, yeah. For the Minnesota Timberwolves, Ricky Rubio. For the Brooklyn Nets, Bojan Bogdanovic.
For the Trailblazers, number to 49, Al-Farouq Aminu. Counterparts, for the Knicks, Patrick Ewing, and for the Rockets, Hakeem Olajuwon. For the Rockets, Chinanu Onuwaku. On sticker, auto with the patch. Number to 49. Number to 99, I'm sorry. And I completely butchered his name, too. So I apologize to him as well. If by some crazy chance he's listening or watching. For the Pelicans, number to 99, Tyreek Evans with a patch. For the Grizzlies, Mike Conley. And for the Suns, Eric Bledsoe. All right, here we got our last pack of limited here. So we got this bad boy. Alright. For the Atlanta Hawks, Dwight Howard. For the Mavericks, Dirk Nowitzki. For the Trailblazers, CJ McCollum, number to 99. For the Milwaukee Bucks, Malcolm Brogdon. For the Denver Nuggets, Juan Hernangomez with the sticker auto patch deal. Number to 99. What matches are going on tonight, guys? Here we go. Nerlens Noel patch, number to 99 for the Philadelphia 76ers. Sixers got a lot of good pieces. For the Thunder, Enes Kanter. And for the Magic, Evan Fournier. So that was limited. I haven't seen Cork King in a while. I want to do some Cork King, so let's see the Cork King now. All right, here we go. Zach Randolph of the Grizzlies. For the Nets, Bojan Bogdanovic. For the Nuggets, Malik Beasley. For the Grizzlies, Deonte Davis. For the Magic, number to 75, Evan Fournier. I'm going to put a little Sleeveroni on there. Oh, for the Warriors, Stephen Curry. This is a very nice looking product. Oh boy. This is a big one. For the Timberwolves, Chris Dunn patch. Very nice. That's fine, Bergie. That's cool. For the Suns, Marquise Chris on card auto. Very cool. Very cool. All right. And we also have Marcin Cordat. I completely butchered that name. He plays for the Wizards. And for the Nuggets, Emmanuel Mudiay. Let's keep it going with the Court Kings. Let's see what else is all up in here. For the Pelicans, Jrue Holiday. Again for the Pelicans, Anthony Davis. Very nice. For the Los Angeles Lakers, Brandon Ingram. Man, I really like this product. So cool. For the Bucks, Thon Maker. What is this? Oh, man. For the Cavs, LeBron James, numbered to 25. There you go. Let's see what else we got here. Kyle Lowry for the Raptors, Aurora. Here we go. Denzel Valentine for the Chicago Bulls patch. It is not numbered, however. All right. Let's see what else we have here. We got Jamal Murray for the Nuggets. Patch. Don't give up yet, review. Who knows? Let's see. We still got a couple more packs to go. We got a long way to go still. You never know. You never know. For the Pistons, here we go. Very nice. Grant Hill patch with a sticker auto. Very nice Pistons hit right there. Very nice. For the Pistons, Andre Drummond. And for the Rockets, Trevor Ariza. Let's open up some more packs, shall we? All right. For the Oklahoma City Thunder, Russell Westbrook. For the Los Angeles Lakers, Julius Randle. For the Boston Celtics, Jaylen Brown. For the Toronto Raptors, Pascal Siakam. Very, very nice. Porzingis for the Knicks. Numbered to 175. For the Detroit Pistons, Kentavious Caldwell-Pope. For the Raptors, here we go. Vintage Materials, Rafer Alston. There you go, review. What's up, dog? Depend on God. What up, Grizz Miz? There you go, review. Talking about the Raptors suck. Rafer Alston, skip to my Lou. That's a good hit. To me, anyway. That's a legend right there. Rafer Alston, playground legend. For the Sacramento Kings, George Papagiannis. Papagiannis with the on-card auto. And then, of course, we have Giannis Antetokounmpo for the Milwaukee Bucks. And Jimmy Butler of the Chicago Bulls. Which something tells me he might be coming to the Heat next year. Looks like there's turmoil out there in Chicago. And Miami sent Dwayne Wade out there for a year to recruit. All right. For the Nuggets, Danilo Gallinari. For the Lakers, D'Angelo Russell. For the Raptors, Jacob Poeltl. I'm so sorry for mispronouncing that. Jacob. From the Warriors, Damian Jones. For the Clippers, Bryce Johnson, numbered to 175. For the Bulls, oh, I hate seeing this. Dwayne Wade for the Bulls. Whatever. For the Chicago Bulls, Vintage Material, Scottie Pippen. That is very nice. Very, very nice right there. And the patch is a little dirty. Patch is a little dirty on there. For the Dallas Mavericks, AJ Hammonds, on-card auto. There you go. And then we have Derrick Rose of the Knicks and Aaron Gordon of the Magic. So this is Court Kings right here. But let's see the box toppers. Always like to see the box toppers. Oh, this is my favorite basketball player of all time. That's what it's looking like right here. I try to be like overly cautious with these things here. Because they're so nice. Allen Iverson box topper for the Philadelphia 76ers. I don't have any sleeves for this at the moment. But it will get sleeved and top loaded for you. Have no fear about that. Let's see what else we have in here. Dude, Pro Bowl's today, Grizzlies. So, that should probably entertain you for a while. For the Indiana Pacers, Jalen Rose on card box topper auto. Oh, man. Oh, man. That is nice. That is nice. Well, who knows, Grizzlies? You never know, man. They usually turn it up in the fourth quarter. All right, now if this pack just wants to open for me, that'd be nice. No, all right, cool. Let's try from this side. No, all right, very cool. All right, well. Oh yeah, well there's a will, there's a way. Yeah. Here we go for the Golden State Warriors. We have a Mr. Klay Thompson. There you go. Box topper business. It was this Jalen Rose, Grizzmiz. This Jalen Rose box topper auto right there. The Pro Bowl's all right. It's all right. You know, I haven't seen it in a couple years. I'm not going to lie to you. But, it's all right. Here we go. For the Sacramento Kings, Tyreek Evans box topper. Put that there. That Jalen Rose is very nice. Now, let's do the T-shirt. Alrighty. T-shirt time. T-shirt time. All right, well, guess what? If you guys don't want to watch the Pro Bowl, then go watch the Royal Rumble. So, guys, what are we getting into after this one? I'm already looking forward to the next one. All right, so who knows, Grizzmiz? Maybe the game will be good today. Who knows? Whoa. All right. All right. Keep this thing going. That's what I'm trying to do, Bergie. If you would be so kind as to go through the chat, you will see that I put up a filler for it. I will be randoming off the Rockies. So it's 12 spots, $48 per spot. And we will fill Bowman Draft Jumbo number 18. And we'll get that breaking today. And I will be randoming off the Rockies in that filler. If we can fill that by 7, I will go ahead and give away a really, really good team and whatever else we decide to break, guys. So, for example, if we decide to do limited football after the Bowman draft, then I'll give away the Eagles. Shit. Why not? Whatever.
Or if we want to do Supreme, I'll give away, you know, a couple teams in that. All right, Grizzmiz, have a good night. My Swedish angel. All right. So, yeah, guys, like I said, man, I don't want to give away stuff, but we got to be active in the chat. We got to be talking. We got to, you know, get some of these breaks going. Quite honestly, the only reason why I'm doing this right now is because the internet went out last night. If not, there would be a video of it on YouTube. So, let's see if I can combine a little of the CBJ and the CBM mojo on here. Probably get some disgustingness out of this t-shirt right here. Let's see. I think there's a... Yeah, I think he does have, like, base cards in this. I don't think he has any autos. I'm pretty sure I've seen a Ben Simmons base come out of here. Oh, boy. Boom. Let's do this. Let's see what's all up in here. All right. So we got Jay Crowder of the Celtics, Stephen Curry of the Warriors, CJ McCollum of the Trailblazers. Here we go. A rookie roll call for the Nuggets, Daniel Hamilton on card auto. There you go. For the Nuggets, Kenneth Faried, Franchise Foundations. For the Pelicans, Anthony Davis. For the Timberwolves, Andrew Wiggins. For the Magic, Aaron Gordon. For the Nuggets, Malik Beasley, number to 199. For the Raptors, DeMar DeRozan. For the Suns, Eric Bledsoe. All right. So sorry. I don't know about all that review. He would have wrote that down, but he did not. All right. So let's keep it going. For the Pistons, Andre Drummond. For the Wizards, Marcin Gortat. For the Jazz, sticker auto, John Stockton. Very nice hit for the Jazz right here. Very nice hit for the Jazz. John Stockton auto. Very cool. Let's keep it going. For the Pacers, Miles Turner. For the Magic, Elfrid Payton. For the Jazz, Rodney Hood. For the Celtics, Al Horford. For the Rockets, Trevor Ariza, number to 199. For the Pelicans, Anthony Davis. I will review. For the Nuggets, Jusuf Nurkic. For the Magic, Mario Hezonja. For the Mavericks, Harrison Barnes. For the Trailblazers, Alan Crabb, numbered to 99. For the Pacers, George Nyang. There you go. See what else is up in here. For the Spurs, Tony Parker. For the Spurs, Manu Ginobili. For the Pacers, Paul George. For the Spurs, Tim Duncan patch, number to 99. Future Hall of Famer right here. First ballot, unanimous for sure. Very nice card right there. Look at no stick zone. For the Hawks, Spud Webb. For the Bucks, Chris Middleton. For the Mavericks, Dirk Nowitzki.
For the Hornets, Michael Kidd-Gilchrist. For the Clippers, Chris Paul, number to 199. For the Rockets, Chinanu Unwaku. For the Heat, Justice Winslow. For the Rockets, Clint Capella. For the Bucks, Giannis Antetokounmpo. For the Spurs, Manu Ginobili, patch number to 99. Very cool. For the Clippers, DeAndre Jordan. For the Raptors, Damari Carroll. For the Hawks, Dennis Schroeder. For the Celtics, Avery Bradley. For the Jazz, Joel Bolomboy, number to 99 on card auto. Very cool. Who did? Oh, the Joel? I try to, you know, be cultured hoopster. For the Rockets, James Harden. For the Jazz, Rudy Gobert. For the Hawks, Paul Millsap. For the Suns, Devin Booker on the Antetokounmpo. There you go. For the Heat, Goran Dragic. Yeah, you know, I got a lot of Greek friends, so, you know, it just rolls off my tongue naturally. For the Mavericks, Dirk Nowitzki. I taught Giannis how to shoot a basketball, actually, so there you go. For the Pelicans, Tyreek Evans. However, I did not teach him how to be so freakishly long and athletic. You know, he just had that DNA. For the Pelicans, Jrue Holiday. For the Bucks, Jabari Parker. For the Sixers, Dario Saric. And that is numbered to 99. For the Timberwolves, Chris Dunn. For the Clippers, Chris Paul. For the Warriors, Klay Thompson. For the Pacers, Miles Turner. For the Pistons, Tobias Harris with the Milwaukee Bucks patch on there. Very cool. Let's keep it going. For the Magic, Elfrid Payton. For the Pistons, Tobias Harris. For the Rockets, James Harden. For the Trailblazers, Damian Lillard. Very cool here. For the Kings, DeMarcus Cousins. Franchise Foundation, numbered to 60. Very cool. And then we have another one. Brandon Ingram for the Lakers. Very nice. For the Hawks, Dwight Howard. For the Rockets, Trevor Ariza. For the Cavs, LeBron James. For the Bucks, Thon Maker on card auto. Boom. For the Bucks, Rudy Gobert. For the Jazz, Dante Exum. For the Knicks, Carmelo Anthony. For the Knicks, Porzingis. For the 76ers, Nick Stauskas, numbered to 60. Very cool. See, here we go. For the 76ers, a Ben Simmons base card, which I hear even these are selling for a little change. So I'm going to go ahead and sleeve that up. For the Bulls, Jimmy Butler. For the Warriors, Kevin Durant. For the Raptors, Jonas Valanciunas. For the Cavaliers, Chris Birdman Anderson. There you go, Cavs getting a hit. For the Bulls, Dennis Rodman. For the Magic, Elfrid Payton. For the Celtics, Jay Crowder. For the Pacers, Paul George. For my Miami Heat, Tyler Johnson, number /199. For the Nets, Brooke Lopez. For the Magic, Mario Hezonja. For the Trailblazers, Damian Lillard. For the Spurs, Manu Ginobili. For the Grizzlies, Zach Randolph patch. Very nice patch, too. Two-color patch on there. Very nice. Number to five. Very cool. And for the Clippers, DeAndre Jordan. All right, we're about halfway done with the T-shirt. See what else we have here. For the Spurs, Tony Parker. For the Nuggets, Jusuf Nurkic. For the Cavs, LeBron James. Very nice. For the Lakers, Brandon Ingram, numbered /99. Boom. For the Kings, Skal Labissiere. I hope I pronounced that one right. For the Rockets, James Harden. For the Knicks, Kristaps Porzingis. For the Rockets, Trevor Ariza. For the Rockets, Jacob Poeto. I hope that's how you say his name. For the Raptors, patch. For the Golden State Warriors, Stephen Curry. Dwight Howard of the Hawks. Tobias Harris of the Pistons. Oh, man. For the Raptors, Jonas Valanciunas. Oh, boy. This could be good. For the Minnesota Timberwolves, Karl Anthony Towns. Auto. Very, very, very sick. Very nice. Very nice. You know, Moses Law states that sick cards get top loaded immediately. That's it's not numbered. It's sick. Bergie, go drink some coffee. All right. For the Suns, Devin Booker. For the Knicks, Carmelo Anthony. For the Celtics, Avery Bradley. For the Warriors, Kevin Durant. For the Hawks, DeAndre Bembry. Number /199. Here we go. Another Karl Anthony Towns. For the Minnesota Timberwolves. For the Bulls, Jimmy Butler. For the Jazz, Dante Exum. For the Suns, Devin Booker. For the Trailblazers, Damian Lillard, number /199. For the Suns, Tyler Ulis. For the Hawks, Dennis Schroeder. For the Bucks, Jabari Baga. For the Hawks, Paul Millsap. For the Bulls, Nikola Mirotic patch. There you go. And it's a little bit dirty, you know. Probably a little sweat on there if you check it out for DNA. For the Hawks, Spud Webb. Oh, not cool. So sorry. For the Lakers, D'Angelo Russell. For the Wizards, Bradley Beal. For the Pistons, Reggie Jackson. For the Utah Jazz, Tyrone Wallace on card auto. Very cool. For the Trailblazers, Damian Lillard. For the Kings, Ben McLemore. For the Knicks, Derrick Rose. For the Lakers, Julius Randle. For the Raptors, Damari Carroll, number to 199. For the Lakers, Kobe Bean Bryant. For the Warriors, Draymond Green. For the Jazz, Gordon Hayward. For the Raptors, Kyle Lowry. And here we go with the last little bet. For the Pacers, Monte Ellis, number to 99. For the Grizzlies, Wade Baldwin IV. For the Nets, Brooke Lopez. For the Clippers, DeAndre Jordan. For the Bulls, Nikola Mirotic. Here we go. For the Timberwolves, Andrew Wiggins. Patch. Oh, man. Timberwolves taking over this break. Very, very nice. For the New York Knicks, John Starks. For the Lakers, Jordan Clarkson. For the Cavaliers, Kevin Love. For the Celtics, Isaiah Thomas. For the Mavericks, number to 199, AJ Hammonds. For the Warriors, Stephen Curry. For the Kings, DeMarcus Cousins. For the Spurs, Kawhi Leonard. For the Timberwolves, Karl Anthony Towns. For the Boston Celtics, Jaylen Brown. On card auto. There you go. Boom. For the Miami Heat, Hassan Whiteside. For the Hornets, Kemba Walker. For the Sixers, Joel Embiid. For the Magic, Evan Fournier. For the Denver Nuggets, Kenneth Faried, number to 199. For the Raptors, Jakob Poeltl. For the Heat, Tyler Johnson. For the Wizards, Markieff Morris. For the Thunder, Steven Adams. For the Nuggets, Jusuf Nurkić, number to 99, patch. And for the Bulls, Scottie Pippen. That was the break, y'all. So, a quick little run back, as I always like to do here, of our biggest hits. So, I'm going to show you guys the patches in the autos, basically. So, in our Court Kings, we got an Jalen Rose on box topper auto. I don't know if that's how you call it, but it is an on-card auto for the Pacers, Jalen Rose, to keep going with the Court Kings hits. We got Scottie Pippen, the Bulls, George Papagiannis of the Kings, Rafer Alston of the Raptors, Grant Hill of the Pistons, Jamal Murray of the Nuggets, Denzel Valentine of the Bulls, Marquise Chris of the Suns, and Chris Dunn of the Timberwolves. Man, the Timberwolves really did work in this. Our hits in limited basketball were Nerlens Noel, Juan Hernan Gomez, Tyreek Evans, Chinanu Unwaku, Wade Baldwin IV, Mark Price, Andre Drummond, and AJ Hammonds. And for our big one, in T-shirt, we had Jusuf Nurkić, Jaylen Brown, Andre Wiggins, Tyrone Wallace, Nikola Mirotic, Jakob Poeltl, Zach Randolph, Chris Anderson, Thon Maker, Tobias Harris, Joel Bolomboy, Manu Ginobili, Tim Duncan, John Stockton, and Daniel Hamilton. Not to mention Carl Anthony Towns. Nasty. That was a break, y'all. Congrats to everybody. We will get that out to you.